What's up, guys? Ogold One here, and today I am unboxing a mystery, it's something I found on eBay, and it had a great PSA graded 10 card, 5 packs, and some other stuff. That's the writing on it. We got another envelope in there. I'm assuming that's the graded card. We'll save that. We have, oh my goodness. We got a gold Pikachu coin, and we have a Zoroark coin. We got, oh shit, there's some more stuff in here. Did I get everything out? Yep, I did. We'll flip the packs upside down. We got the Zoroark pin, that's pretty cool. And we have a Xerneas pin. Oh, let's get that glare off. Come on, focus. Okay, I'm sorry. It won't focus. Put that. There, we'll put them right. Can't see them. Okay, that's fine. It's okay. We have a Steam Siege pack, Evolutions, Fates Collide, another Fates Collide, Sun and Moon base, and Crimson Invasion. We'll start with a Fates Collide. Jump right into it. It is 10 cards, so I think the card trick is, here's your code, guys. It's a white code, so maybe it's something good. We got a Pupitar, Energy Reset. Oh, let's get that up. A Servine, Cotentin, a Seal, a Wishmer, a Fennekin, Solstice, a Reverse Breaksin, and a Kingdra EX. I like it. A Reverse Breaksin, and that is just a reverse. Put the other cards right there. We'll do the other Fates Collide real quick. Oh, and that was bad open on my part. Let's just pop this bad boy right on open. You guys, the code, it is a green code, so nothing amazing. That's okay though. We got Zygarde, ooh. Chaos Tower, Shuckle, Riolu, Snubbull, Finicle, Bronzor, Burmy, reverses Omnite, and our rare is Mandibuzz. So we got rare, reverse. We'll do evolutions. Get that nostalgia. Nostalgia. We got a green code, so nothing amazing. We got energy, Poliwag, Nidoran, Onix, Growlithe, reverses Nidoran. Okay, we got a Mewtwo EX. That's nice. We got another EX, reverses Nidoran, Nidorino, de-evolution spray. And we got a code. Oh, maybe it wasn't a green code. Maybe I fucked up and just saw a green code. But it really wasn't. So we got two EXs. I will sleeve those up after this. Come on, let's go. Which one did I grab? Steam Siege. Okay. We got a green code in this one for sure. Give you guys your code. 10 cards, so 3. We got Flaffy, Monferno, Anorith, Aipom, Yanma, Sneasel, Litleo, Nosepass, Clink, and Vulcation is our rare. We'll do Sun and Moon base, then we'll do Crimson Invasion, and then we will get this PSA 10 card out. Getting some nice cards. Okay, we got another green code. So, there we go. Pretty sure it's 3 as well. We got Herodor, Wishiwashi, Rare Candy, Drowsy, Cutifly, Machlita, Snubbull, Rattata, Alolan. Incineroar is our reverse, Lantern is the rare. Oh, whoops. Incineroar. Oh, wait. Is this a... It's a reverse rare. Okay. First reverse rare. Or actually... Yeah, first reverse rare. Okay. Green code. There you guys go. Kakuna. I don't know how to say that one. Staravia. Cubone. Feebas. Slandit. Pumpkaboo. Corphish. Reverse Stuffle. Regirock is our rare. And let us just pop this bad boy open and see what our... Oh! This is actually dope as shit. It's a shiny full art Gyarados. PSA rated 10. It's from Breakpoint. I don't know if it's good or anything, but I like shiny Pokemon. And... it's, as you can see, it is mint. It's rated 10 out of 10. So we got our two big pulls were Mewtwo and Kingdra EX. Those two were two good pulls that I was very surprised. I also got on top of the mint condition graded full art Gyarados EX, and it's shiny Gyarados. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like and subscribe for more.